Hang on. My character's like, oh! It would still do it more damage. Damn. Damn, Fibble? You got godlike weapons or something? Shit. Oh, there you go. You got some legendary air weapons. Look at 5,000 dead tech. Come on, man.
Like, damn, now I know I did a lot of damage.
That was real.
You got some legendary ass goddamn swords.
I knew it. I like Phil's hit way too fucking hard. Like, there ain't no way he doing that much damage. That's what I kept thinking. I'm like, psh, they must have buffed land. Nah, he just got overpowered ass weapons. Nope. Overpowered weapons, that's all. Ooh. All right, let's get that. Okay. I'm gonna put this in place of this movie. Yeah, I just hit you with the 5-finger deal. I got it. Y'all the little fuck. Let's play through this. I'm doing a lot of talking in my head now, guys. If you don't hear me saying anything, I'm talking in my head. I should be talking to you guys. Beautiful, beautiful people. Yes, I'm talking to you. You can make a difference. You're special. Remember that. You. Yes, you. Yes, I am talking to you. All right. All right. I can't fucking fight. What is this? Mob Sometimes I do it like 7 times in a row, sometimes I can't do it at all. I'm gonna go too fast. That's the mob cleaner right there, bro. Yes. Bronzo decided to level up Fishy.
Dungeon town.
Yeah. Yeah. Dungeon town now. Well, it goes. What we doing now? Look for another weapon, man. Get one level 29, 28, 30. So, what then? Are you? Get one at 30. Silence, Glaive. Down. Seeing at the depths of the displays. Oops. Mm-hmm. Gyarados. Love.